If you're an artist and you struggle to use shadows, you should definitely watch this video. This video is a good guide to show you exactly where to place the shadows based on where the light is. Here's the most important part. Don't forget to use this technique in all the objects in your drawing.